Hey everyone, just here to do a review of the GEO World Series, or you know, slash tri-color green colored contacts circle lenses as they're known, made in Korea by a medical supply company called GEO. Now I tried the grey ones yesterday, and I didn't do a review of those because they didn't look very good on me, but I'm extremely impressed with these ones. And I'll show some pictures in daylight and with flash after I finish talking about them. I think they look really good on me, whereas the grey ones, they look beautiful on Asian girls and black girls, but on me it just looked really nothing really. The comfort level of these is quite amazing. I don't feel uncomfortable at all. I've had them in now for about 2 hours. Doesn't really feel like anything at all. And I spent some time outside. The only problem I've had with them is that indoors, my pupil dilates a bit, and then I get a little bit of visual disturbance because obviously there's a bit of the colour that's coming across the pupil area, but when I went outside before, I couldn't believe it, like how sharp and crisp everything is, and I can see so well with them, and they're so comfortable. I had like a bit of a, because this is the first time I'm trying contact lenses in the first place, I had a bit of a hallelujah moment. It was amazing to not have glasses on my face and to be able to see like that. It was quite shocking, really. I think these look really nice on me. They're a three-tone green. They're a sort of a sagey type green, and they blend quite well in the centre with my natural eye colour. What really attracted me to trying the circle lenses rather than some of the other major coloured contact brands is obviously the price point, but that wasn't the major thing that inspired me to wear them. The major thing was that obviously being made in Korea, just about everyone in Korea has brown eyes, and so catering to an Asian market, all of the circle lenses basically that have some colour variation in them fade to an ambery sort of brown colour in the centre to make it easier to blend with dark eyes. Everyone else would give them a rating, but it's a bit hard for me because I've only tried the GEO, tried the Tri-Color Grey. They're both called Tri-Color and World Series, depends which website that you go to. So I've only tried the Tri-Color World Series Grey and Green. I'm very impressed. They're extremely comfortable. I haven't tried wearing them for a whole day yet, so I don't know what that would work out like. But I think, given the fact that I'm completely new to this, they're pretty easy to put in, they're pretty easy to wear. Taking them out, I found a bit of a nightmare, but you get that. I'll post down below the website I got them from. It's pinkyparadise.com. They cost me, I'll have to check, but it was somewhere between $20 and $25. The shipping time was quite long. I can't remember how long it was, but I think it was probably about 4 weeks, I think. But international postage to Australia usually takes anywhere from a week to a month, depending upon where the package is coming from. But anyway, very happy with them, very comfortable, the design is good, and I give them 5 out of 5. They do everything they're supposed to do. So stay tuned for the pictures. Thanks for watching.